Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show brinjal fry, which is my mom's recipe. You can serve this recipe with rice or chapati, and which will be so yummy. So please try at your home and please provide your valuable comments. Also please don't forget to share, like and subscribe to my channel. Let's get started. So I'm going to use 8 brinjal. Then I'm going to use 1 big onion. Then I'm going to use peanut or ground nuts. Then I'm going to use red chili. There are 2 red chilies available in the market. You can use the one which is shown in the video. Then I'm going to use a pinch of turmeric powder. Then I'm going to use a pinch of coriander powder. Then I'm going to use a salt for taste. Then little bit of poppy seeds while grinding. Then I'm going to use a 5 garlic cloves. Then I've grated a coconut powder, dry coconut powder at home. Let's get started with the procedure. So I've taken out the cap of brinjal and cut it down into pieces as shown in the video. Clean it properly with the water, then cut it down into the pieces. Then I've taken 1 big onion, then cut it down into slices so that when you cook it, it will be very yummy too, and it will be tasty also when you cut down into slices like this. Then the grated coconut powder. So I'm going to use a peanuts and roast it properly. Then when it turns to brown color, leave it and remove the skin of it. Then I'm going to use 5 red chilies and roast it well. Then I'm going to use 5 cloves. I'm adding a 2-3 spoons of oil into the pan. I'm going to add the onions which I cut it down into slices. Fry it properly, let it cook, and turn it, after it turns to brown, add brinjal which we have cut it down. Then it should fry in oil itself. You should not add any water in it. Close it with the lid. Then I'm going to grind, and I'm going to add red chilies, peanuts, garlic cloves, coconut powder, salt for taste, 2 spoons of salt I've added, red chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder. So you have to grind it in a such a way that it should look like this, and it should this consistency. Don't add water, because you are adding already a coconut powder and cloves which will leave the water. So please make sure you make it, grind it in this consistency shown in the video. So you take out the lid and fry again another for 5 minutes, before 5 minutes and after 5 minutes. Then add the powder, let it for just fry it for just 2-3 seconds, then switch it off the stove. This is how it looks. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, share and like my channel. Also, please press bell icon to get the further notification. Thank you so much. Keep learning.